Well, I started crying when I was about 14 years old. I was always into drawing when I was in school. And one day, my dad and me and Brother Dave went visiting up the road in Goose in Happy Valley. And I don't know who the guy was, but we went in the house and we stayed there a while. And the guy we visited happened to have a half a schooner carved out of wood stuck on his wall. I don't know why, but he asked me, "Can you make that?" I looked at it. Sure, I'll try. So I went home and I carved one. Right up, showed him. I was the same as the one he had. And I've been carving ever since, about 50 years. I'm famous for the hoods. I'm the inventor of the hoods and the hood licks, whale tails, snow hoses, all those things that I invented years ago. I find that being an artist is a lifestyle. It's something you happen to be. You don't plan to be an artist. You just happen to be. Because I used to work in power plants and steam plants and all that stuff. 9-to-5 guy. But I didn't see a future in it. I didn't like working for somebody else. So I quit that and came to Lane and became my own person. That's what being an artist means to me.